Three.
Okay.
Yeah, so you'll see. Coming back to you.
Yes, sir.
So, show me, what did you find out? For you, it's a real challenge. You are coming to completely unknown terrain, completely unknown scenario. So it's not any faking possible here. So you really do your job. So what did you find out?
So currently we are in Alpha Alpha 2, mm-hmm. located. This is where the 2nd Mech Brigade is. Mm-hmm. We have currently attached the majority of our Sapper company and our forward sapper to the 21st, the Soul Block Battalion, as well as the Czech Battalion, as they are the main effort. Our engineer battalion will be primarily reserve, being able to send.
Now, what are your capabilities in the battalion? Could you describe me something?
Yes, so we have a Sapper company. So their primary are our combat engineers, who are able to do demolition, breach, mm-hmm. primary.
What kind of breaching capabilities do
you have? Well, sir, we'll be able to. So right now, the 1st Mech Brigade that already has laid the block.
Protective obstacles.
I'm sorry, sir.
Protective obstacles.
Yeah, but I got the point. Sorry. It says block is fine.
Okay.
I can't imagine what it is.
Roger. So what we said, we have the mine rollers. We have our real life situation. We have our Huskies. And we'll also have EOD tools. As far as horizontal, we'll have our dozers that will be going up, and blade teams, essentially. Mm-hmm. We also have bridging capabilities. We'll have 8 bridge teams that will be able to clear 100 meters. Is to be able to attach those assets to the main efforts as far as blowing bridges for that you would be able to possibly.
Now, would you be able to detach one of the units if that is a request?
That is yes sir, that is in the plan. We are detaching most of our units and most of our capabilities to support the maneuver directly.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So you are in A2.